Can you talk a bit about how that first script, long way around, made it into somebody's hands?
I entered Austin Film Festival because I wanted to, you know, come be in Austin again and see my friends. I wrote that script when I it was called It Skips a Generation, and it's about a grandmother and a granddaughter on a long road trip. And I wrote it for two reasons. One was there were women saying that it was difficult to find roles in their 60s, and then also my parents were going to maybe send my little sister to go pick up my grandmother and drive her across the country, and I thought they're just going to fight over their pot, and then that was it. Like, I was like, oh, I'll write this, and I wrote it, you know, like people say, I didn't know anything, so I wrote it in like 5 days, and it was very true to my family's experience. I had been writing for Television Without Pity, so I'd been recapping television for a while, and someone there, someone in an agency asked them, do any of your writers, are they in LA and are they writing for TV or film? So I gave them that, and that got me my first agent. But my first book, I wrote a book because I couldn't sell this script, and I would take meetings and people would say, well, let us know if you ever find a book. This script we would love if it were a book. And then we turn it into a script. And you're like, okay. That script, It Skips a Generation, kept going through hands, and then it ended up at Pixar, and then it ended up being the script that got me the job on Moana.